Angela Miles. We have a lot of ground to cover in the Russell Report today, starting with the dismal jobs report for April. Unemployment surged to 14.7%. 20.5 million jobs were lost, better than expected, but not good. Now, that should have a direct hit to the small cap companies of America, but instead, the Russell 2000 is showing some strength. It took a few weeks, but the Russell has reached a resistance level I mentioned a while back of 1310. The high of the day is 1319, good for a 2.5% rally. The small caps are picking up some steam. The theme of the market, as you well know, traders and investors have gravitated toward those FANG stocks, but this week there were some call buyers active in the Russell. Today, the ratio heavy on the call side, 1.6 calls trading for every one put. Among some of the larger options trades expiring on May 22nd, the 1395 calls are active. The June traditional calls are active as well at 1315 on the put side. Some May traditional puts at 1250. So protection play there. The straddle next week predicts a move of 4.5%. That's the smallest move up or down projected by the option straddle since the crisis started. So we could see a shorter range for the Russell. The RVX is down 3% to 41. And checking the VIX, right now it's down 7% to 20. Finally, a break below 30 on that VIX. Something worth noting is actually a big cap stock. I want to talk about Apple. Bloomberg News is reporting that Apple plans to reopen stores in Germany on Monday. Now, some of the small cap tech companies supply to big cap companies, which could be why there are options trades flowing in the Russell today. In the short term, the Russell appears to be in breakout mode with optimistic call buyers following the money. That's it for this week's Russell Report. I'm Angela Miles. Have a safe and healthy weekend and happy Mother's Day on Sunday.